Hello, I'm Kathy Taylor.
And I'm Bill Lobeck.
And we are grateful to have the opportunity to serve as this year's chairs for the John Hope Franklin Center's 10th anniversary Dinner of Reconciliation. Now more than ever is an important time in our city to have conversations about reconciliation and to focus on building strong and positive relationships among diverse individuals.
And focus on our common values and beliefs.
It's time to meet new people and meaningful conversations about our city's future. So we invite you to join us for dinner on November 21st at 7 p.m. at the Greenwood Cultural Center. You can register by going online at jhfcenter.org. It's about reconciliation. It's about strong and positive relationships. It's about building a better future for all. We hope to see you there.